come now, 7:50. Victoria's going to talk to us about the mortgage market now.
I will indeed. Morning to you both. Good morning to you. Yes, that is right. I've got some good news for you if you're thinking about buying your first home, because research from the Nottingham Building Society suggests that the biggest cuts in rates over the past 4.5 months are for people looking to buy with just a 10% deposit. And no matter what sort of deposit you have, the combination of the government's funding for lending scheme and the Bank of England's assurances about rates staying low, well, that means that banks are working far harder for your custom. Now, Tracy Peden is a mortgage advisor and she joins me now. Thank you very much for coming in, Tracy. A staggering 60% of people are still on standard variable rates. With the rates being so low, obviously, that's fine. But do you think people should be looking to take better advantage of the rates as they currently stand?
Definitely. They are at historic lows. They need to consider what they bought originally, have a look at their mortgage offer, see how that affects them if they do decide to move on to a fixed rate or something, and definitely look at it. I mean, there are other charges involved, but they are historic lows. There's a rate war going on at the moment. I would definitely suggest having a look, having a chat with a mortgage advisor.
So lots of very low deals out there at the moment, record lows. But are lenders lending, or are they being a little bit more picky about who they're giving these deals to?
They are picky. There are lots of affordability issues there, and especially with regard to creditworthiness. So yeah, you do have to be careful as far as deciding which product, which provider, and that will then determine what sort of rate you can get.
Mm. And quite apart from the rate, there are obviously other things that you need to think about as well if you're looking to remortgage, for example.
Yeah, you need to look at the fees as a whole. So you could have valuation fees, there are legal fees, don't forget the stamp duty as well. Lenders often have an upfront fee for applications, and you need to look at the whole thing as a whole, not just the interest rate at the lowest rate. Mm.
Now, last week we heard from the Halifax that there's a big shortage of houses on the market. So the number of homes on the market is at its lowest level for some years. That, coupled with obviously increased demand because prices are low, does this mean that we're going to see the prices of houses rise again? Do you think there is an affordability issue when it comes to housing?
There will be an affordability issue, I'm sure, because of these increases. It's all about supply and demand. Mm. Wages are on the up, however, I don't think it's going to be enough to cater for the house price increases.
Tracy, we're going to leave it there. Thank you very much for your time. So that's it. Record lows when it comes to mortgage rates. So good news if you want to remortgage.
If people are looking for it, good. Thank you very much.
7:53.